Never on camera. Ever. Okay, see ya. Jump in time. Do this because I might knock off my skis and then they'll drop, and I don't want to do that. Right around about there is where Scott Smart dropped his $50. Lucky he got it back. Look at the view. I'm going to be going down that thing right there. And we've stopped. That's always nice. Why? We stopped. There we go, we're going again. So I'm going to go on that. Right there. You can see. Scary going fast. My skis aren't really made for shaking around so much. Still, it's awesome. At the summit, the ski lift takes forever. It takes about 15 minutes to get up.
on the right hand side of this chair, please. I'm trying to take yourself. Are yours strapped onto you?
Yep.
Can I try and do a selfie?
I went on by myself about 10 times. So. Not 10 times.
You did very well.
I'm just also. Hello! Don't drop your phone.
It's pretty awkward.
Yeah, and drop it. Otherwise you're gonna drop your pride.
Okay girls, put you on the side of me.
Crashed into the fence.
Badly?
No, it wasn't that bad. Like, the blue one.
Trying to get through the gap.
Yeah.
Did you go around the slalom, did you?
The what?
Slalom.
Yeah, yeah. Two times now.
Okay.
Wait, no, three.
Who are you skiing partners with? Anyone? Or are you on your own?
Scott, most of the time. Scott and Zoe.
Make sure you got your toes up and then squat down onto your...
And basically just stand up.